Hello students, welcome back and we are discussing unit 1 for class 10th IT. So in this video we are going to discuss about the third session, which is having create and use templates, in which we are having this sub points under theory, and these are the sub points for practical purposes. So in today's video we are going to discuss what is templates, how we can use predefined templates, how we can create template, how we can set up default template, and how we can modify our document and changing to a different template and using the template. The following topics we are going to cover in this video. Let us start today's topic. So very first thing which we will do, that we will open our OpenOffice Writer. So first, let us discuss that what is the meaning of template. When we are talking about template, then what does it mean? So we can see that template is a model that we use to create other documents. Template एक model की तरह काम करता है जिसको हम किसी भी document में, किसी भी दूसरे document में use कर सकते हैं. For example, अगर हमारा किसी कंपनी का लोगो है या कुछ एक ऐसा टेम्पलेट हम डिज़ाइन करके रखना चाहते हैं जो हम फ्रिक्वेंटली अपने डॉक्यूमेंट में यूज़ करेंगे, तो वैसी चीज़ों को एज अ टेम्पलेट बना के हम सेव कर लेते हैं. जैसे हमारा कंपनी का लोगो हो, अगर आप बिजनेस पर्पज़ के लिए कोई डॉक्यूमेंट यूज़ करना चाहते हैं जिसमें हर एक डॉक्यूमेंट में आप वो लोगो चाहते हैं, तो इंस्टीड ऑफ इंसर्टिंग दैट लोगो ईच एंड एवरी टाइम यू आर क्रिएटिंग द डॉक्यूमेंट, we can have our template, and when we will open that template we will have our logo already inserted in our document. So in this way template helps us, and let us see how we can create our template. So templates can have anything like regular documents. जैसे regular documents में text होते हैं, image होते हैं, tables होते हैं, जो सारी चीज़ें हमारी एक regular document में होती हैं, all those things can be in a template also. So there are two different ways to create template. The first way is to using document, and second is using a wizard. So we are going to create a template using the first method, that is from a document. So here, to create a template from a document, you have to go to the option, and you have to remember that option is this one. We have to go to first file, then templates, and then save. Means whatever design, whatever layout you want to set for your template, first do those changes, set your all layout, and then you can save it as template. So first thing required is make your own template as per your requirement. So I'm going to show you. Here we are having OpenOffice Writer, and suppose we are having one logo. So in the previous video I told you that how we can insert image. There are various methods to insert images. So I'm inserting one image from the gallery. Here we will have number of themes, and you can select any theme, and from that theme you can have your image. So I am selecting school and university, and I am selecting this one. Okay, suppose this is, and all of us know that these are the resize handler. Using this one we can resize our images. So suppose this is the picture which I want to insert, and that much layout I want for my template. Now this is the template. So while saving this, you must be very careful. You have to go to file, then go to templates, and then click on save. Okay, what we are doing, first we have to go to file, and since we are going to make a template, you have to go to the option templates and then click on save. So what it will ask you, it will ask you for the name of your new template and categories. So remember, we have to select this my templates. Okay, this will tell you what is the source, what is the destination where you are saving your template. So give a name to your template. I am giving template 2 because template 1 is already here. Okay, so just click OK. Now this will be saved as your template. Here you can see the document has been untitled one still now because we have not created any document. We have created a template, and the template will act as a model for document. Okay. Now the next thing is the template can also be created using wizard. So how we will get that option? You have to go to file and then go to wizards option. Now you can have template for different purposes, for letter, fax, agenda, presentation, web page, document converter, euro converter. So there are so many options, and it will guide you. It will ask you for different settings as per your choice, and your template will be created. Okay, so this is the second method, but we are going to use the first method to create our template. Okay, so here you can see that we have used this very first method to create our template, and the second method is using wizard also. So whatever settings you will apply in this template, that will be saved also. Setting means you can set your paper size, you can set your styles, borders, everything, and that will be saved in your templates. So it may have predefined text, image, anything that can be a part of your document. And I told you that second method to create a template is using wizard. Okay, so while creating template using wizard, we are having different options, and as per your requirement you can create your template for different purposes. Okay, now the next very important topic is how we can set a default template. We have created a template by your name template 2. How we can make that template as default template means, you can see here, when we are opening a new document, the new document remains always blank because by default the default template is a blank text document. Okay, now what if we want to use our template as the default template? Here the default template is the blank text document. It means it does not have any predefined content. अभी जब भी हम न्यू फाइल ओपन करते हैं हमारे पास एक ब्लैंक टेक्स्ट डॉक्यूमेंट आता है, क्योंकि जो डिफॉल्ट टेम्पलेट सेट किया हुआ है वो इसी तरह से सेट किया गया है कि उसमें कोई भी प्रीडिफाइंड चीज़ें नहीं होंगी. बट अभी अभी हमने ये सीखा कि एक टेम्पलेट कैसे बनाते हैं. अगर उस टेम्पलेट को हम डिफॉल्ट टेम्पलेट की तरह यूज़ करना चाहेंगे तो वॉट सेटिंग्स वी हैव टू डू. सो कमिंग बैक टू द टॉपिक, हियर यू कैन सी दैट if you create a document by choosing this option, then OpenOffice creates the document from the default template for that type of document. And in our case, it is a blank document. So if we want to set a custom template as the default, agar hum apni marzi ka khud ka ek default template सेट करना चाहेंगे तो उसके लिए हमें क्या करना पड़ेगा, उसके लिए हमें जाना पड़ेगा. वी हैव टू गो टू द ऑप्शन दिस वन. So we have to go to file, then templates, and then organize option. So let us go to that topic. Here, what we have to do, we have to go to file, then templates, the same option where we have saved our templates, and instead of clicking on save, we have to go to organize option. Now you can see that we are having two templates here. Sorry, you have to go to my templates option. We are having two templates, template 1 and template 2. So just now we have created template 2. What we will do, we will select the template 2. We will go to commands option, and here you can see that you are having option set as default template. Now that will be set as your default template. It means whenever you will open a new document, that new document will have your default template, which is template 2. Let us try this one. Close it. Okay. Now, name of this file is untitled 1. I am going to open another file. We will see whether new template is being opened or not. Here you can see untitled 4 has been opened, and it is having the new template because we have set the template 2 as our default template. So whenever you will open a new file, always that new file will have our default template. okay, and what if you want to remove this settings, okay? So for that you can again go back to the same option, go to file and then go to templates option, organize, and select here template 2, go to commands and reset default template, that is text document, which is already done by our system, okay, and close it. Now when you will open a text document, now the blank document will be open. So in this way we can set our custom template as default one, and we can reset the default template also. So next is using the template. Just now I told you that how we can use a template in our document. So suppose here we are having this document and you want to insert your template in this document, what we will do, you will you have to choose file option, then go to new option, okay, and here you can select templates and documents, okay. If you have opened your document and in this document you want to use your template, then you have to select file, then go to new, and at the last you are having templates and documents. Click on that, and under templates where we have saved our templates, here you can see we are having two templates. Let us select this time template 1. It will show you that details of the creation of this template, okay. Click on open, and now you can see that this template has been added to our document, okay. Now we have seen that how we can use the template in our documents. Now the next topic is, already we have discussed how we can change the template to another template. It is very simple. Whatever changes you want to do in your templates, just do it and then save it again. All the changes will be reflected to your original templates. Here you can see that to change to a different template, we have to choose file, new, templates and document. Just now I have shown you, and then you will have a templates icon at the left side, okay, and select the template you want. Any information about the template will be displayed. Now double click that template to open it, and now we can use the template as per our choice. If any modification is required, you can do that modification and you can save it again, so that all the changes will be reflected to your template as well, okay. So the next one is updating a document. So whatever updation you have done in your document, do those modifications and click on file and save as, then your document will be updated, okay. So we are having so many files here. Suppose I am taking this one, and let us add some text here. I am adding digital documentation, okay. Now in this template I am adding this text also. Here we are trying to modify our template. So what we can do, go to file option, go to templates option, and we will click on save, okay. So you can see here that we are having template 1 and template 2. We have done the modification in template 2. So if you will select this one, okay, template 2, just a minute, we will go to file, we will go to templates, we will go to save and click on template 2. So it will ask you whether you want to overwrite it or not, okay, because I want to do modification in template 2. So it will ask you, you want to overwrite this one or not, okay. So we want to modify the same template, that's why we have choose the option yes, okay. Now if in another document you will insert the template 2, then that template will have this logo as well as this text also, because we have modified our template. Let us see whether it is happening or not. What we will do, we will open a new document first. We have opened the new document first, and we will add the template to this document. So for that, go to New, Templates and Documents. So select template 2 and open it. Now we are having the logo as well as digital documentation. This is part of template. Okay. Now what else you want to write that will be part of your document? Welcome to the video session of IT. Okay. Now this content is part of your document. Now to save this document, you have to go to File and just go to Save. Okay. So here you can save your document. I'm giving a name doc1. Okay. So in this way, you can create your template. You can modify your template also. You can create your document. You can use your template in the document, and you can save your document. We have seen all the options given under this session, and you can cross check that we have seen what is template, how we can create a template, how we can use already created templates in our document, how we can set up custom default template, how we can update a document, changing to a different template that we have already done, because at the previous case we were having only a logo, and later on we have added a line of text, so we have changed our template. Then how we can use the template in our document. So we have seen all these topics in this video. I hope this will be clear to all of you. If you find this video useful, don't forget to like it, share it and subscribe it. Thank you for watching.